Hey guys, welcome to today's episode of Whip It, and today we're going to be whipping ping pong balls. Now I have a lot of these, which you might know if you've seen this episode up here. So let's do it. I'm not going to set up the camera this time,
so I'm sure this is the safest way to do it.
I'm just going to try and whip it and see how it goes. Did I get it? Try and check the video replay. Alright. So I got it, that was alright, but I think I can get a better shot. I think maybe if I tilt the camera up more, I can get it to stay in frame. Let's try that. The footage. Huh, that shot straight over the camera. Nothing to do but try it again. Look at that, right in the side. That's the shot I want. Balls in the air. Oh, yes! Ah, oh, sometimes those shots are so good. Let's see that again. So guys, that's it for this episode of Whip It. I got a few more things coming up with these ping pong balls in my other series. Click like if you like the video. Make sure you subscribe because I put out Whip It videos every Wednesday. And comment what you think I should do next. So guys, see you later. Wait, that's not in shot.